Very interesting developments there. And you guessed right. I'm also thinking about the five bulls and how the fit is going to roll out. Let's now go to Western Uganda, where Toro Kingdom has expressed willingness to cooperate with Kabarole District local government to offer service delivery to many people in Toro Kingdom. The kingdom's Minister for Lands, Polly Kateba, is quoted as saying they will particularly offer land for the district in form of leases to help in a project development and other aspects of service delivery.
Kateba's comments follow a standoff between the Kabarole District local government and Toro Kingdom over the ownership of land at Busoro, where the district is planning to construct its new administration block.
We are giving out land for development, for service delivery. And elsewhere we have done the same thing. In Bunyangabu district, we have done the same. The district quarters of Bunyangabu is on kingdom land. In Kitagwende, the same. In Kamwenge, the same. And as we talk, Kiegiego, the same. So I just want to put that statement that kingdom land is the people's land, the subjects of the king.
Richard Rabuhinga, the Kabarole District Chairperson, says that a meeting that was convened by the Prime Minister of Uganda, Right Honorable Hakainde Hichilema, at his boardroom in Kampala, the standoff between the two parties was resolved. Rabuhinga says the impasse between Kabarole District local government and Toro Kingdom had led to undesirable episodes between the two institutions.
In the previous council, I reported about the impasse between Kabarole District local government and Toro Kingdom, which led to undesirable episodes between this council and a section of some Toro Kingdom officials, where they almost disgraced themselves. However, in a meeting held on Wednesday, 21st April 2021 at the Prime Minister's boardroom Kampala, a team from Kabarole District local government led by myself and the resident district commissioner, and a team from Toro Kingdom led by the Prime Minister.
The meeting, according to Rabuhinga, resolved that the construction of the new Kabarole District headquarters commences at the land at Busoro, and that if the verification establishes that the contested piece of land is owned by the kingdom, then the district shall regularize its occupancy. Peter Bazira, a councillor from Kichamba sub-county, applauded the district leadership for addressing the standoff with the kingdom. He said that as a district council, they are very much loyal to the king and the kingdom, but on the other hand, blamed some officials from the kingdom for misleading the king and the people of Toro. This story was compiled by Rogers Sandy for the news in Kabarole District.